the game scoring two of the first three goals. What adjustments did the team make to go on to score the next five?
Well, I think we were really nervous. Home opener, a lot of fresh faces out there, and I think we just needed to settle down and play our game. So I thought we were very tentative in our passing. Once we became more confident in passing, then we could see us start to possess the ball longer, and that rolled over into our goals.
What was Mara Putcher's impact?
Yeah, she was big today. She just creates havoc, and then she's a smart player. Oh, no. So I think she had maybe two assists and a goal.
Her goal was beautiful.
And two of your seniors each had a goal each. Was there impact on the game?
Oh, yeah. You look for that senior leadership. Like, we have four seniors, every senior starts. So I think that gives just a lot of confidence to the team and having that experience. So I thought they really put their heart into it.
And a pretty emphatic win. What does that do for the team's confidence going?
Well, yeah, it's one game at a time. There are some things we obviously have to improve upon. We played 12 minutes down a player, so we have to improve upon, our
defense.
And then I think just having composure at the start of the game.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mara, you were down 1-0 early, then you scored the first goal. How much pressure did it take off you and the team to get the first goal of the game in the year?
Sometimes you get down, like when we were down a goal, our attitude. So I feel like once we got back in the game, and it was just such a nice, connected pass from person to person, build up the field. So I feel like it was such a team effort that it made everyone feel a part of it.
And for both of you, probably a pretty big win, winning by four goals. What does that do for the team's confidence going into Sunday against the fifth-ranked team in the country?
I would say we're confident, but I also think that we got to go into each game level-headed, and we're going to look at some film tomorrow and get ready for UVA. So I don't know. I think we're excited, though. We're really excited. Really excited.
It was fun. We were having fun, and as we were having fun, we were doing better.
Yeah.
I think that's really important for us to stay simple, but
yeah. No, the second half was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, that's